playing ice hockey, I had multiple shoulder dislocations and then shoulder labrum surgeries. I had surgeries on my hips, both hips. So I've been in the OR multiple times. I found it always interesting and fascinating. Early on, I went to just an orthopedics interest group, and I met with scoliosis surgeon here at Sinai, Dr. Baron Lonner. He really immediately took me under his wing, and I've been doing research with him ever since.
Theo said, Dr. Lonner, I'd be interested in doing some research with you. Would you be interested in working with me? And I found him to be a very bright and engaging young man. As we have gotten to know each other, there's a mutual respect.
He's been really kind of monumental and kind of in helping me out.
Just an organic, natural occurring relationship of a more senior physician or surgeon with students. And students can come in different forms, either medical students, undergrad students, residents, fellows, surgeons from around the world that are coming to visit.
It's really nice to have somebody that can teach you the ways, even without them verbally saying it, but just by kind of watching their movements and watching their habits and learning through that. I am so grateful I picked Sinai, where the hospital and the school are literally together. Right before class, you might grab a coffee, and you might run into a few different physicians, or maybe some surgeons, or sit down at a table with them while they're drinking their coffee and reading their paper. And so you constantly are running into all these professionals, and it makes it so easy to find mentors, to find research, to shadowing the OR. It takes nothing. If you'd like to, you can shadow different physicians on every single day of the week without even thinking twice about it.
I think he's gonna be an excellent physician one day. He has a good demeanor, he's bright, he's thoughtful. Those are the types of people that we would like to attract to medicine. Love to have him join our ranks at some point.